Hi, my name is Sandra. I'm a student in the MRI program here at Michener. MRI is a diagnostic imaging modality that uses strong magnetic fields and radio frequency pulses to be able to create diagnostic images. So the program prepares you for patient care and screening because there's so many dangers that comes with such a strong magnetic field. It also prepares you for imaging optimization, so that's playing with parameters and this very complex software, patient positioning as well, because at the end of the day, you're trying to get great images to be able to make important diagnoses. So the MRI program is a postgraduate program. It is through distance learning, so weekly you have an online chat with your instructor and your classmates. The instructor is going through the material. You're super welcome to ask any questions, bounce ideas off your classmates. Otherwise, you are a bit on your own self-studying. So in that way, it can be challenging, but it's also an opportunity to be self-motivated and to really test yourself to see if you know the material or not. At the end of your didactic learning, you get to go to clinical placement for 4 months. And I think for most people, that's easily the most valuable part of your education at Michener. When you get to your hospital site, you'll be on the floor working with technologists, putting all that you learned, you know, through textbooks and through lectures into hands-on practice. So you learn to do your scans, you interact with real patients, to performing real diagnostic imaging, getting, you know, a true experience of what your future career will look like. My advice to somebody considering Michener would be to just go for it and really stay true to why you pursue healthcare in the first place.